Alright, today I'm gonna go to a different area. This is Bouquet Canyon. And I'm just gonna keep going straight, and you'll notice that the landscape will change quite a bit. I didn't ride for about a week because I hurt my knee. Out of all places, I hurt it on my e-bike. So today's the first day that I'm getting out in a week. And I always have allergies, so you'll hear my voice get a little bit raspy. And if that happens, just excuse it. I'm gonna probably overlay some music anyways. There's a few riders that I've seen take this road up. For the most part, it looks like everyone's doing the speed limit for a change. I'm not sure how busy this road gets, you know, when you get up there in the canyon. I'm hoping it's not going to be too busy. You know, the other thing, my back has been a little bit sore. And that's probably because I'm carrying too much weight on my body, too much fat. That's one of the reasons why I like my other jacket, the Alpine Stars, because it has a big back support, which helps me keep my back straight. So far these lights have been pretty short, which has been good. So looks like this is where we start getting into the single lane. Have lights coming up, you know, where you're turning. As you can see, the landscape has started to change. There's a stop sign. Probably gonna California stop it. See what I mean by the landscape changing so much? One of the things I always do worry about on these roads is, you know, if people pull out. There's definitely a lot of rattlesnakes in this area, so it's another thing that you have to watch out for. Looks like we're gonna have windy roads the next 10 miles or so. Nice little road. Thank you. You know, one of the things is that you don't realize, you know, what's gonna come up when you go around one of these turns. So it says the speed limit was 25, and I've been going a little bit faster at times, a little bit slower at times. I know if somebody was on sport bike, they would be ripping this up. Looks like there's a car that's gonna come up on me, so I'll probably just pull over for them. You know, a lot of times I just like to enjoy the view. There's the reservoir right there. Hopefully you can see it. lot of sand on this road here. See if you can see anything here. Yeah, it's just water levels are so low everywhere. That reservoir is pretty low. Watch out for horses. You know, I think this is going to be as far as I will go. Okay, I've turned around and I'm heading back. Just wanted to have a short ride, but it's not too short for me. When you're not familiar with a road, my philosophy is just to take it slow. And that's what I did. Now you can see a better view of the reservoir there. There's another view of the reservoir. And I don't know why my back is so sore.